Because I'm in a bad mood.
About what?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe it's because you just,
He's in such a bad mood, he can't even finish his sarcastic comeback.
Oh, poor thing. Oh, boy.
You know what I do when I'm feeling down? I pretend to be happy till I find that I am.
I thought you just ate chili dogs.
The chili dog is a crucial stage. But the part is, you need to get up and get back into the swing of things.
Well, that'll be all right. Get back into the swing of things.
I don't care! Darn it! Why can't you just go away and leave me in peace?
Guys? If you're all hiding so I get up, I'd like to point out that technically I haven't left my bed, so you don't win! Fine, then I guess if everyone's really gone,
then no one will mind if I do this.
Ah, it hurts! Ah, I think I fractured a nose and sprained an ear or something. Ah, I probably need some very expensive medical help, unless someone gave me a magic kiss. What is going on here? I made a terrible wish, and now my whole family have disappeared.
Good.
Morning, Mrs. Pumpernickel. What a beautiful day.
Yes, that's why we live in Brickopolis, where nothing ever goes wrong.
Hark, it looks like little Jimmy wants to tell us something.
Spread love and guidance!
Ow!
Little Jimmy, I banish thee to the eternal swirling void of Lavatoria. Gumborg the Destroyer will be back when the toilet tank is full.
Being in a bad mood isn't as fun as I thought. Need something that'll lift my spirits. Something that will nourish my mind and heart, filling it with joy. Something that will prove to me that the world isn't such a bad place.
Approximately 46% of the lakes in America are too polluted for fish, aquatic life, or swimming, and that figure is expected to rise in the coming minutes. And now for the weather.
Well, today will be great, if you don't mind extreme acid rain and high smog levels.
And here we have a family of rare golden toads, the only three of their kind left on the entire planet. The only two of their kind left on the entire planet. The only one of its kind left on the entire planet. And now for a commercial break.
Are you unhappy with the way you look? You should be. With our shampoo, you can desperately try to attain unreachable standards of digitally altered beauty.
What? This is the first time the TV hasn't given me the answers. Or at least distracted me from the question. There has to be something that'll cheer me up.
I know. Music. I will use the power of music.
Look at me as I'm standing here.
I got happy on my face, I got nothing to fear.
I got my legs, eyes, ears, my teeth and gums.
I got six working fingers and opposable thumbs.
Life can make you smile.
Oh, whoa, look around and you'll see it everywhere I sit.
Life can make you smile.
So I carry on smiling cause I haven't got a care.
A power shower can lift you from a rut, although the shower curtain keeps a sticking to my butt.
I love an orange juice, so I fill it to the brim,
but after cleaning my teeth,
the taste is pretty grim.
I love the scent of flowers, but so do all the bees and the pollen.
Brings out my allergies.
And video games will always stop me feeling glum, though after an hour, they start to hurt my thumbs.
Life can be a trial.
Look around and you see it everywhere.
Life can be a trial.
But I'll try to get through it and pretend that I don't.
But this game's too hard, I got stuff on level 8.
That ain't the only thing about it that I hate.
I got the sun on the screen and the net's too slow. When the ice has diluted down my soda, don't you know?
And there's the dripping faucet and the cricket doll. Man, I'm so exhausted, I can't take it anymore!
Why is life so foul?
Look around you and